Tremble of the brim with a lovely song.